Good morning, everyone. This is Trafalgar Valentine. Okay, I want to continue my Triumph series. So I've got these two here so far, the 2000 Roadster and the 2000 Renault. Two very beautiful cars from the 50s. Okay, so I want to continue the Triumph series with another one called the Mayflower. So I might just start with black stuff with for the base, to try and get even with the other one. Do a nice thick line across here. Just like so. Maybe I'll zoom in just a little bit. Go. Okay. So just doing a shadow at the bottom and for the wheels. Bring this round. Okay, so that's good for the little base. Let's start with the purple for this one, just some of the lower parts. And just sketching a line right across. Okay, I'm going with the red. These lines nice and clean. Come round. Okay, so let's do the center bit with Copics. Okay, just doing window frames here. Okay, so that's alright for the first cubic layer. What happens if I apply a lighter tone? Smooth lower pass. Okay, I want to put a much more darker tone just below this horizon line, just to give a bit more contrast. So I'm going to go with an even darker red. Blend this in a bit more if I can. Yeah, it's looking pretty nice. It's a little darker slime, but I'm gonna try and work with it and try and fix it. Do smooth this front end, perhaps. Just a 0.05 fineliner pen. Just doing a few little lines here. Yeah, let's get these windows done. So now I've got the fine liner in my hand. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
So just working between the colours and the tones. Because I want to give this kind of a red colour, I've used some purple tones to kind of darken it a little bit, and orange tones to brighten up a little bit. I did apply this thick line in the centre, which I was kind of disagreeing with at the start, but I've kind of worked it in nicely. So it's looking all good, looking good there. Just doing these wheels now, just all the little reflections. Okay. Just doing a few details with a fine line on purple.
Damn!
Okay, so it's coming on quite nicely. I've done just a variety of different colours and trying to push and pull the different shadows, especially with this main shadow that's in the centre. And it's very important to have it a good smooth transition between the whole vehicle, so it's got a nice curve. And a few colours as well inside with the windows. I might actually just colour that a little bit more. Maybe I need a bit of grey in there. Let's put a bit of grey. What colour does this make? Okay guys, I think I might leave it there. It's looking pretty nice for my Triumph Mayflower. It's a very interesting car. It's first years produced 1949 to 1953. Total of 34,000 were made. nice. Different contrast between the purple and stuff. I think it's going to work well with the other ones as well. Maybe I'll zoom out just so you can see. So there we are. So yeah, it's going to look very nice. I need the next one here, which will probably be tomorrow, hopefully. Which might be a Triumph TR2. There, so that'll be nice. That'll be like my four poster piece for Triumphs. Looking for something. Where is it? Add the Mayflower. Mayflower. It's missing something. Just the second wheel on the other side here. Maybe a bit of grey just for the wheels. Okay, I'll leave it there. I've got to go to work. Thank you very much for watching.